Alfred Ora, the Chancellor of All Saints University, Langon, was speaking during the 10th graduation ceremony at the university campus in Lira. Bishop Ora congratulated the students and asked them to adhere to the Christian doctrines.
The theme of this year's graduation ceremony is creativity and innovation for social transformation. This graduation ceremony falls within Lent and comes at a time when the wave of moral degeneration is all over the world. Our motto as a country is for God and my country. As Ugandans, irrespective of your status, as Ugandans, I ask you in Jesus' name to uphold and observe this motto, given to us by God. Our leaders in government and in different sectors, governing council members, management and staff of ASUO, graduates and continuing students, as your Chancellor, I ask you to defend the values of Christianity and stand firm against the wave of moral degeneration.
The bishop urged the staff and all students of All Saints University Ilango to embark on research. He asked that graduates to depict a good picture of the university.
Creativity, innovation, and research. Innovation is grounded on research, and it is not feasible to be creative and innovative without research. Most established universities that we cherish rely heavily on research. I'd like to appeal to staff to embark on writing research proposals and engage on several research publications that provide useful information for growth and development of our sub-region, our region, our country, and the whole world.
Practice what you have learned. Whenever you get a job, practice well and educate yourself and continue to grow in your talents, because if you don't grow, something will test you and you will be a fool before everybody, yet you graduated.
Professor Andrew Anthony Chula, the Vice Chancellor, appreciated the government for the donation of the tractors, which have helped to boost agriculture, education and practice.
The government of Uganda for donating 2 tractors to boost the teaching of agriculture and help university in its outreach activities. We have gained from the assistance and support we have received. We are encouraged to do more and more for the development of the university.
Peter Ojede, the governing council chairperson, has encouraged students to take the lead in environment conservation by planting trees. This year's graduation saw 1,673 students graduate in various disciplines. 840 were male and 833 were female. All Saints University Langon was established by the Church of Uganda and started operating in 2009 with the general objectives of addressing the challenges facing the education sector in northern Uganda. Report compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news.